Clara Nati. Welcome to Stitch the Sketch video series.
Episode 8 is entitled Hair Day. In this episode, I draw a lady with very long hair extensions and a hat on the hair. I find the combination very intriguing. I have drawn it into my sketchbook, and here it is, traced onto my fabric. I start off by shading a portion of her hat. I shade by doing a back and forth motion, almost in a straight line, kind of. I started off with a light colored thread, a dark colored thread, and I have changed to a light colored thread. I move on to the rim of her hat. I'm not going to shade the entire surface of the hat. I'm going to leave portions to show where the light hits the hat. And then to show the texture in her hair, I'm using a very simple quilting design. It's a repeated S shape. I go in one direction, repeating the S shape, and then in the opposite direction, doing the S shape again. I move on to manicure her fingernails. I'm doing this by cross-hatching. I shade in one direction and go back in the opposite direction. That way, my shading becomes very deep and intense. In this large area that I'm about to shade, I'm going to use a technique that I use to avoid puckering. When I'm shading a large area, instead of shading from one end of the area to the other end of the area, I divide the area into sections and I hop from one section to the other. I do not go in a sequential order, because if I do that, by the time I get to the end of that area, I would have puckering. So instead, I jump from one section to the other to keep the surface of the work flat. And I do the same thing with the sleeve of the lady's shirt. I divide the sleeve into three areas and I hop from one section to the other as I shade and keep that surface flat. Finish it off by signing my name. And here it is, Hair Day. This is the front of the work. And here's the back of the work. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. For more tips and specific instructions on each of my videos, visit my website at claranarty.com.